Bengal. With the 11th International Conference of Athletics in India Panipat. I, Yashrat.
To the 11th ICACCT 2018. APIT ST India is one of the top 10 engineering institutes in Delhi NCR in 2001. The institute is affiliated to Kurukshetra University and approved by AICT of India. APIT has obtained the position of top 10 engineering institutes in Delhi NCR in just a few years by providing the best and quality educations to the students.
APIT is a non-profit organization with the objective of redefining education by taking process beyond the traditional boundaries, incorporating holistic, futuristic dimensions. Today, APIT is a world-renowned established center for creation and dissemination of knowledge.
APIT has one of the best records for placement in the industries. More than 300 global grants continue to place our students in diverse industry.
Among the top engineering institutes in Delhi NCR, APIT is committed towards more excellence and more than that, committed to the success of all our students, over 10,000 of them, who step closer to their dreams year after year.
11th International Conference is achievement of what we strive to carry out at APIT. Also, one of the objective of conference is to enable collaborative effort among researchers of different expertise and backgrounds.
It is an expression of our mission in this globalized world. The quest for knowledge has been from the beginning of time, but knowledge becomes valuable when it is disseminated and applied to benefit mankind.
We hope that 11th ICACCT 2018 will be a platform to gather and disseminate the latest knowledge of engineering and management world.
In this 21st century, content is king. Without a deemed publishing, even the greatest works go in vain. Hence, the internationally acclaimed Springer Nature Singapore Private Limited has extended its support to the conference and it is the official publisher for the proceedings of 11th ICACCT 2018. May I now have the opportunity to welcome distinctly all the dignitaries who have graced this conference today with their kind presence.